I want to say, first of all, thank you both for being here, and I appreciate it. So let's start with this election process. We just heard from John Solomon that the FBI indeed is being diligent, is involved, and we all hope he is exactly right. Your thoughts first about the knowledge now that the Justice Department is involved in this review of the election.
Well, I'm delighted to hear that. I think there are any number of things they need to investigate, including the likelihood that 3% of the vote total was changed in the pre-election voting ballots that were collected digitally by using the Hammer program and a software program called Scorecard. That would have amounted to a massive change in the vote that would have gone across the country and explains a lot of what we're seeing. In addition, they ran an algorithm to calculate votes they might need to come up with for Mr. Biden in specific areas. I think that explains what happened in Michigan, where the computer glitch resulted in a change of votes of about 5,500 in favor of President Trump, just in one of 47 districts. All those districts need to be checked for that same, quote, software glitch, end quote, that would change the result in Michigan dramatically. The same thing is happening in other states. We've had hundreds of thousands of ballots mysteriously appear for solely for Mr. Biden, which is statistically impossible as a matter of mathematics. It can all be documented. We are putting it into materials that we will file in federal court, and we need to seek relief in multiple states to enjoin the certification of any election results.